Pedro, I've been in Havana, Cuba. I came in 1980 to this country, looking for a better life.
And how have the Capuchins helped you?
This coming like a home. I belong a lot about people. There's a lot of hope, a lot of support to anybody having some economy or emotion. Problems, you know, they will find it, you know, people, somebody, you know, understand where they go through, and all the way is hope, all the way is hope and support in San Benito Capuchino.